Welcome to Summoner's Rift. 30 seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Oh my god, Elise's spiderlings are so glitchy, dude. You can just easily lose aggro on that and have it reset. It's your boy with the E prediction. Dude, this game's too fucking easy, come on. You gotta give me a challenge.
slain.
Is this guy ever gonna see us? Guess not. Fucking game. See? Damn, I ditched their ass to help though. I ditched their ass on dragon. That didn't really help them at all. Alright, alright. We're out! Oh my god, I should've just fucking stayed! What the hell? Oh my god. I'm sorry. I should've believed that the Victor, or sorry, the Jin was fucking retarded. My bad, player radar is a bit off. That guy's fast as hell. Oops. Thought we were gonna get him. Couldn't we have just killed him there with exhaust? Whatever, it's fine. A little feeding never hurt anyone. Destroyed. Goodbye. Holy shit, what? What? I fucking died? I can't believe I died to Q and two auto attacks. What the fuck? That was insane, dude. That was fucking ridiculous. Yeah, I'm hella close to edge. Crazy fucking games. I kind of forgot that mid and top are losing so hard. No more trolling, I guess. Chasing kills when I don't have to. Wait, what? Where is everyone? Oh. Huh. Yanking top and catching bot, I see. Dude, fucking flash Valkyrie? I was taking fucking burn damage from Valk. Actually, I took like 10 damage from Valk. I've never seen the flash Valk before. XD. They have 480 carries and a Janna. We kind of have to engage into them. Hmm. Porky's fucking huge, actually. I didn't realize just how strong this guy was. What the hell?
Depending on situation.
No, my wave. Fuck, I lost the wave. Damn, dinner is just the best meal ever. I'm never hungry enough to eat a big breakfast. And I never have time to eat lunch. The dinner is just fucking delicious, always. Even if the food is whatever. Big package. This Graves is nuts, dude. He just goes fucking ham on my ass. The American Sniper is back. Deathblade sucks on AD carries, so I would not recommend. Because it just costs so much money for what it does. Fuck. We're also low mana. Oh! Mm-hmm. Oh wow. Oh! That dash. Oh! No! It was so close! I have brought great shame upon my family. Damn. If I dodged a JSQ, I would have fucking killed them all. He just 3-shot me with his. What is that build? The QEQ is so nuts. I think Jace definitely sees me coming. I can clear the wards with the... Oh wow, there wasn't a ward here. I thought I was pinging this fucking spot because I thought it was warded, but... Not. Dude, what the fuck? He's doing our Reddit like for 20 minutes, guys! Let's just do Baron! Dude, I am not fucking moving over there. Okay, whatever. I guess so. Are you kidding me? You're gonna chase the Graves. Dude, you're so stupid. Just fucking come Baron. He's like stealing your shit and baiting your ass so hard. Dude, what about Baron, boys? What about Baron? Mm-hmm. Dude, this team has no idea how to fucking play mid game at all. Nice. This is great. Oh. Never mind. I'm a dead. Oh, flash. Good bubble though. Oh, Graves is going dead man's next. Okay, well, maybe it is time to get another pen item. Ugh, probably not though. Actually, yeah, let's just do it. Graves is fucking tanky. Come back. Oh, man. Let's fucking do drag, please. I guess Corki, Graves, Jace, and Janna all have more HP than me, so the only thing Lord Doms doesn't help is Mrs. Joanna. Law. Damn it. The flash of doom. Good thing my ulti is such short CD. Oh. Okay. Let's kill this guy too. Let's see here. Echo, Karma, fuck, dude. These champions aren't super great against AD carries. We'll see here. Oh, I tried to predict the flash. It was too short. Fuck our base. Oh, we got shit on. Damn, I should have procced my edge. Fuck! Dude, exhaust is nuts. Dude, exhaust is actually fucking insane. I took 1200 from basic attacks. Oh, I see. I don't have enough MR yet. He has so much pen. I don't think I'm ever gonna have enough MR, to be honest. That's fine. I will get a Maw of Malmortius. I'm gonna be so slow. But I'm gonna do fucking Fat Thief, so it's fine. Oh shit, dude. Exposed Nexus, eh? Just split it to win it. Nah, the crib. Alright, let's just look for 5-5. There's not really a... Oh, man. They're gonna get dragon and we're gonna lose unless we fight it. Oh, he has TP. We pretty much have to fight or else we're just fucked. Truly the better bot lane won. They got the elder. I'm so fucking slow. Give me a lantern, dude. Okay, that works too. I'm insanely slow. Oh my god, I'm so slow. I have 330 FS. Are you kidding me? Mob Amortius just fucking saved us. You guys have no idea what just happened. Janna hit me with an ability when I was really fucking low. And it proc'd my Maw. Oh wow, I just needed auto a minion there. Oh shit, I was fucking smokescreen so I couldn't see anything. Oh, Janna fucking MVP. I'm so slow. When I get smoke bombed, I have like 200 MS. Oh wait. Man of sex. Oh! Wait, that was clean though. Oh my god! He's gonna fucking tool them forever. Turn on Janna, turn on Janna, turn on Janna. Oh my god, this guy's a beast! Run, 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 run! Holy shit! Man of sex! Oh shit, done is fucking clean. XD. Alright. That's fine, that's fine. I'm curious if I should just go fucking straight carry mode now. Like, carry items, not like utility items. For poking. I don't think there's too much. Oh fuck. I'm trying to get the last second to like maximize the time I have with it. I don't even know how much money I would need to do the build that I want to do. It would be like Phantom. No, I'm not gonna do that. That's fucking retarded. I ain't doing shit. Maybe carry Jace BD, but we can siege bot. Oh, Corki's hella fucking big. Holy moly. I'm so slow! Baddest shield ever. Look at this fucking AP karma. my god, I'm sick! Dude. Woo! That was the game. How come I win every game of my fucking Smurf?